interrogated resource. Mommy, what does this say?
Integrated resource plan.
Yeah? Is that what's going to stop the lights from switching off? Is it the same as the energy action plan?
Oh, you're such a smarty pants. So on the one hand, we have the energy action plan. Think of it as a short-term plan, which was made specifically for our current energy crisis. On the other hand, we have the Integrated Resource Plan, or IRP for short, which is the government's plan for getting us a secure, affordable, and sustainable energy supply for the future, the long-term plan.
So it only starts after the EAP's done?
Oh no, the IRP's been going for longer than you've been alive.
What?
Yep. Since 2010, but it gets updated over the years to adapt with the changing circumstances and priorities. It's the Department of Mineral Resources and Energy's responsibility to make sure it stays on track by setting all kinds of goals and milestones for new sources of energy, particularly renewable energy like solar and wind.
I see. So it's like a super EAP.
Something like that. The IRP is an important process for a more secure and safer energy future. Let's stay up to date with the government's plan by visiting energycoms.co.za to keep updated on South Africa's energy crisis.